The University of Southern Mississippi and Tougaloo College want to better understand how young adults here in the state are dealing with the pandemic. Those who are between the ages of 18 and 29 years old are being asked to participate in the study. Participants in the Young Adults Against COVID-19 research will complete a brief online survey and participate in a virtual focus group to share what they know about the virus. For more information, visit our website, WJTV.com.